This story starts with a smile, conversation so happy that fate's on my side. This fairy tale that we had was so perfect, so beautiful. It made me feel alive. But when she went out of town, this girl, she slowly began to change. The way that she would behave was strange to me. But girl, it's okay. Even though I may be hurting
inside,
oh no, it's all good.
So long
as I'm still alive, then it's all good. The story's close to the end when she said that the two of us could no longer be. Made the decision for us when I asked what happened, girl. She blamed it on me. I said,
was it all just a lie? She said, she didn't. She just changed her mind.
And she
had no emotional ties.
It's the truth that she denies. Even though I may be hurting inside, it's all good, it's all good.
So long,
yeah, I'm still alive and well. So it's all good. I may be hurting inside, don't know why. It's all good, it's all good.
So long
as I'm still alive. She asked me, could we be friends? I said, yes, we could start. The past is the past. She would call no more than once for the month with a hotline. Tell me, what kind of friend is that? I see you clearly for what you are.
There's no
regrets in me. No, no, no. People like you exist, and that's all good.
Thank you.